must purify the temple.
Damn, that's a 12. I didn't do shit.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
You know, they're still playing.
Oh,
muggles. Well, we got a song. Coming up. about you, y'all figure out the point that coming about you. Don't think about it.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Sacrifices must be made.
We wouldn't sacrifice our past to fear.
Hold there.
Hold there.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Baranor. This is the Ranger.
This is the Ranger.
I was telling you.
You spilled much blood for me this evening. I didn't even know your name.
Harry.
Gondor, thanks you,
Tavon.
We need all warriors at the gate.
But the Uruks seek the Palantir and will not stop until he's there. Where is it?
My father.
There's nothing safe, hidden. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender. And we will not fall. We cannot.
Take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Destroy it.
piece for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon. If Venus Eagle falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of God.
These hordes are endless. Sauron's armies have grown massively. A vengeful victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. Just wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seal stone. The gates are holding.
These relics are my life. Father's right. We must salvage what we can. And leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight of your sight. Use it. It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison. None can withstand its influence. I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. And speak to him.
Trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shiloh.
How we do? Talk about it. Oh, we gotta go shower now. In the shower and get out of here.
Your turn it is!
before we have time.
Minutes, dude. That's not enough time. Get ready. You don't need to take 10 minutes to get ready.
Thank you.
12:30. Yeah, that's 12:30. That's 12:30. Oh.